What's up guys, your Bigly here. Today I'm gonna show you how I prepare my protein filled power breakfast. What I have here is already prepared oats, heated and cooled, because I'm gonna be mixing my protein with it. I don't want the protein to be denatured. So the first step is I have a scoop of whey and a scoop of casein mixed in it. I'm mixing it into my already prepared oats. I'm giving it a gentle stir so that it becomes even. The next step that I do is I throw in a handful of raisins. They are filled with potassium and a lot of other nutrients to give you the power for the breakfast. And here I have the traditional method prepared almonds. I like to crush them and then throw it on top of my oats. I like to do it personally every day because this gives you some extra workout for the biceps. And then it's all ready to be consumed. Yummy breakfast.